Scientists claim Tibetans are genetically mutated to be able to live at such high altitudes. One of their genes is responsible for fast adapting to falling oxygen levels. The same gene is also linked with improved endurance in athletes. By the way, it was one of the fastest evolutionary mutations ever recorded in people. It developed in less than 3,000 years.